Thanks for staying with us. Now, the little black dress can take you from morning to evening and even to the next day effortlessly and in style. And this morning we're showing you how to make your little black dress work for any occasion. Stylist Anne-Marie Gannon joins us now to tell us more. Good morning to you, Anne-Marie.
Good morning, Alan. How are you?
So we've the little black dress dressed up five different ways. As simple as that.
Yes. Went to Opera Lane in Cork. It's a lovely fashion district in Cork. And chose one black dress from Next for all the models, exactly the same, and did different shifts on it.
Okay, so here's the first look, this lovely coat.
Yes, we decided you could dress it up. For this time of the year, we're in between seasons, but there is a lot of lovely new stock coming in, and this is from H&M. This lovely coat is from H&M. It's a collarless boucle. It can be worn later on in the spring as well, and it's £59.99. Now, with the black shift, if we just open it up a bit, Lisa.
So, lovely little black shift dress.
Nice neck piece there.
That's a lovely neck piece,
Well, Ornate, the beauty of a simple black shift dress is you can put anything with it.
Yes.
There's no rules, really. You can actually put anything with it.
And is Opera Lane, as it says on the tin, it's a lane in Cork?
No, it's not. It was built in 2009.
Right.
Just after the recession hit, and have these fabulous over a dozen fantastic high street stores from Tommy Hilfiger to...
All in the one place.
All in the one place. But it's lovely to walk through and browse and...
OperaLane.com.
Accommodates all purses.
Okay, great stuff.
So with that we just took this huge bag, and big bags are all in, as we know, and this bag here is £39.99, but again, it's good for the office, the city. You could wear this into work on a Friday, and the good thing about a bag is you can throw shoes and everything into the bag and be ready just to don yourself to go out for Friday drinks or Friday dinner after work.
Put the flats in there and put the heels on.
The whole lot.
And some great shoes here as well.
Yeah, the shoes are £29.99 again from H&M, but there's kind of a huge variety of new accessories coming in that will dress up a lot of outfits. And for something
this looks very different now.
Very different. Yeah. For this is River Island.
This little belt is really cute.
But what we decided to do was, if you're young and kind of on the creative sphere, a graphic designer, a dress designer, whatever, ponchos are huge, and they're racking again
for spring. These poncho-type, blankety type coats
are all huge, but we decided...
What did we call them last week?
Blankety blanks?
No, it was like blankies or something. They had a name
blankies.
On them.
Blankies.
Blankies.
Okay, Joanne's lovely blankie here, our brown and pink cape. River Island have a fantastic selection to choose from. They're €45. But we have the same black shift dress from Next underneath, exactly the same. Joanne's a slightly fuller figure, and we've just got the poncho, thrown it over and tied it with the belt. This Navajo look is very fashionable,
right?
It works with the black dress, and if we move down to the boots there, we decided since we're sticking with the Navajo, we'll stick with the brown suede, and these ones, the tan ankle boots, are €50. So the accessories there are all pieces from River Island and Upper Lane.
Very nice indeed. Okay, moving on. This is like, this is very much a workwear.
Yeah, this is a nice workwear piece. And again, we're going to see lots of, we've seen a lot of the jewels and pastels coming in, but there's tips of kind of paler pastels hitting. And this jacket is fantastic to actually represent that. It's £39.95. This is from Only, and also the Snood is from Only, but we decided to dress it. Again, it's the same dress the other two ones were wearing. We dressed it up with the Snood. You can have a nice big chunky scarf or something with the black shift. And the beauty of this is you don't have to be, for a straight shift, which is always a good piece to invest in, you can have the bigger tummy, the smaller, you know, whatever, just play, let the dress fall and work. The bag there that we put with it is from Next, just to say the bag is actually from Next as well as the dress, and that's
and the shoes?
€48. And the shoes we chose from Office.
Very nice,
leather, they're snake skin, faux snake skin with the sling backs for £78. And we just decided, right, go into the office. You want to make an impression on your
They look like you. They're power shoes.
Yes, they're power
dressing.
Like, they're definitely power dressing.
Definitely.
Now, next up. Moving on to Topshop here now. From Mono Mode.
Oh, right. That's a great neck piece.
It's actually a collar. I just thought this was very interesting. Are we starting with the neck piece? The collar there, you actually put it on from behind. Kind of sits off, if you know what I mean. The neck piece, I just loved the bling on it. We stuck with the mono of the black, with the black hat there for £36. The duster coat is £59. The duster coats are becoming...
So relaxed.
Yeah, very laid back. But it's all the one line. We're keeping with the one line. We're keeping the body elongated for height. And just to say, the touch of silver with the neck piece for £22. And the satchel bag there for £42. Just kind of lifts it a little bit. We're sticking with the one piece. We're going to see a lot of the duster coats replacing. We had the cape, we had the shawl, we've had all of that. And duster coats are coming
very
in.
And the shoes, and quite flat.
Yes, flats are huge in. These ones are only €10 at the moment in Topshop sale. That's why I decided there's still some good pieces in the sale in Upper Lane. But just flats are good. Still, those were huge again this season. So,
and that's dressing that down a bit then.
We
could put a big heels on that and something else, and it's your way, ba ba boom. Okay, 9 to 5.
9 to 5. For a young person working in an office environment or in IT or whatever, a good Mac is always a good piece to invest in. Love to this one. This is from Gap. It's €29.99 in the sale. It was €70. If we open it up, we have just a little satchel throw over the body bag there as well from Gap. But if we open it up, we decided to play on the neck piece, the shift, and the neck piece and the shoes. Put a good, any good neck piece, tie or anything, works very, very well against black, a black shift. But if you pick a jeweled piece, you can actually coordinate it with the colour of the shoes.
Yeah.
You know, if we move on down to the shoes there, we'll see we chose the red ones that are picking up the red jeweled pieces in the collar. But you could have blue shoes with black, yellow, gold. There's a variety of shoes that you can have to choose from, and put the accessories with it that coordinate with it.
Okay, and as you said, all from upperlane.com in Cork.
In Cork, yeah. Pop down to Cork if you're having a weekend away or whatever.
All those, all those shops in the one area.
In the one area in Upper Lane in Cork.
Anne-Marie, thank you very much.
Thank you, Alan. Thank you.
It's always a pleasure. Now, coming